You bought this today! What? 500 V-Bucks you did! Oh my god! Mum won't be happy if she finds out!
Mum knows, it's 5,100 V-Bucks actually. And Mum knows.
Give me that.
No.
Why?
Because it's mine.
I'm going to let me have some V-Bucks.
No, they're mine.
And you can't even give V-Bucks. I mean, buy me the money. So I can have that 500.
But they're my V-Bucks.
I don't mean that. I mean, give me real money so I can buy my V-Bucks.
No.
Why? That's not fair. You get more V-Bucks than me every time.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You've got 500!
There's not 500 there.
It's 100.
It's 5,000.
5,100, whatever! You have bought that! Can you please give me the money? Or I'm afforded to buy 1,000.
Anyway, now you've got that out of your system. Shouting, because you're messing it up. Talk normally.
Please, can you help me get some more V-Bucks? Pretend to be bossy a minute.
Pretend to be bossy? You don't have to pretend. Alright, now I'll go tidy your room. I don't think you understand what that's for.
I know.